penyanyi kelahiran Tripoli, Lebanon, Maher Zain sepertinya sudah tak asing lagi bagi masyarakat Indonesia. Sebagai penyanyi religi, nama Maher Zain memang sudah cukup populer di tanah air. Pria 35 tahun ini memang selalu menjadikan Indonesia sebagai ladang pekerjaannya di bidang tarik suara. Bagi Maher yang sering berpergian ke luar negeri, ia menilai bahwa Indonesia dan Jakarta merupakan tempat yang sangat menyenangkan untuk disinggahi.
What I think about Indonesia? I love Indonesia. It's, you know, I've been here many times now, and you know we have a lot of friends here as well. So, like as I mentioned, I met my friends 2 days ago when I arrived. I told them, man, it was so long ago. You know, I've missed you guys. So, it's nice to be here, and we have a you know great following as well. The love from people is amazing. You can see it here. You know, everyone's here just for the support, and we're really are grateful and thank you all for that. So, Indonesia is special for us. You know, we have a huge fan followers here. No, I mean, you know, for me, this is even for me, my wife and my family, you know, this has become a lifestyle, you know, so it's like a very normal thing. So it's like you guys going to work, I'm going to work as well, but for a couple of days, you know, so, but alhamdulillah, you know, I have support from my wife and the family and, oh, cool, alhamdulillah.
Selain keramah tamahan penduduknya, Maher juga menyukai makanan tradisional Indonesia. Ia pun menyebut makanan sate, nasi goreng, dan ayam betutu sebagai makanan Indonesia kesukaannya. Maher juga sangat menyukai ubi cilembu yang menurutnya seperti kentang, yang memiliki citra rasa manis yang banyak dikonsumsi orang di negaranya.
Yes, I love, every time I come here, I always eat sate, of course.
Sate.
Yeah. And you have nasi lemak and nasi goreng and all this, right? Same, right? Yeah. Yeah, and yesterday I ate something called what is chicken in there? Chicken?
Ayam betutu.
Ayam betutu. Yeah, I tried that yesterday. Spicy but very very delicious. And of course ubi cilembu.
Ubi cilembu.
Why do you like ubi cilembu?
Huh?
Why do you like?
Because it's so good, so nice, it's so sweet. Now look, I've always liked it since I was young. You know. Even in Sweden, we always buy, you know, my kids, my family, always like since I was in Lebanon, you know. But when I came here, first time and I tried it, I've never tasted sweet potato like the one here. You know, it's like, we always talk about sweet potato now, but it's fun, but it's really delicious, mashallah. I even, you know, everyone knows that I love it now. So I had a meet and greet session with some people earlier and they brought me like a bag with the ubi cilembu today.
But the ubi cilembu not smells good.
It smells very good. I love it.
Ibarat pepatah buah jatuh tak jauh dari pohonnya, begitu pula Maher. Maher yang sudah cukup berpengalaman dalam bidang tarik suara lagu-lagu religi, memang menginginkan jika anaknya bisa mengikuti jejak karirnya sebagai penyanyi. Dan terkait kedatangannya ke Indonesia untuk turnya, Maher pun bakal berduet dengan sang putri.
As I mentioned before, you know, like as a parent, you know, as a father, my part is to try to do my best to raise them, to raise my kids, you know, in the best way. To teach them, you know, about values, to teach them about good manners, you know, about like making the right decisions. And then I just ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide them to make those right decisions, inshallah, in the future. This is what I can do. I can do only what I can do in this previous years. And then she makes the decisions in her life, inshallah, in the future. Hopefully, she will make the right decision in whatever she chooses to do.
Zain memang sudah cukup populer di tanah air. Pria 35 tahun ini memang selalu menjadikan Indonesia sebagai ladang pekerjaannya di bidang tarik suara. Bagi Maher yang sering berpergian ke luar negeri, ia menilai bahwa Indonesia dan Jakarta merupakan tempat yang sangat menyenangkan untuk disinggahi.
What I think about Indonesia? I love Indonesia. It's, you know, I've been here many times now, and you know we have a lot of friends here as well. So, like as I mentioned, I met my friends 2 days ago when I arrived. I told them, man, it was so long ago. You know, I've missed you guys. So it's nice to be here, and we have a you know great following as well. The love from people is amazing. You can see it here. You know, everyone's here just for the support, and we really are grateful and thank you all for that. So Indonesia is special for us. You know, we have a huge fan followers here. No, I mean, you know, for me, even for me, my wife and my family.
Berpergian ke luar negeri, ia menilai bahwa Indonesia dan Jakarta merupakan tempat yang sangat menyenangkan untuk disinggahi.
what I think about Indonesia. I love Indonesia. It's, you know, I've been here many times now, and you know, we have a lot of friends here as well. So, like as I mentioned, I met my friends 2 days ago when I arrived. I told them, man, it was so long ago. You know, I've missed you guys. So it's nice to be here, and we have a you know great following as well. The love from people is amazing. You can see it here. You know, everyone's here just for the support, and we really are grateful and thank you all for that. So Indonesia is special for us. You know, we have a huge fan followers here. No, I mean, you know, for me, this is even for me, my wife and my family. You know, this has become a lifestyle. You know, so it's like a very normal thing. So it's like you guys going to work, I'm going to work as well, but for a couple of days. You know, so but alhamdulillah, you know, I have support from my wife and the family and all cool.
Indonesia.
Selain keramah tamahan penduduknya, Maher juga menyukai makanan tradisional Indonesia. Ia pun menyebut makanan sate, nasi goreng, dan ayam betutu sebagai makanan Indonesia kesukaannya. Maher juga sangat menyukai ubi cilembu yang menurutnya seperti kentang, yang memiliki citra rasa manis yang banyak dikonsumsi orang di negaranya.
Yes, I love... every time I come here, I always eat sate, of course.
Sate.
Yeah. And you have nasi lemak and nasi goreng and all this, right? Same, right? Yeah. Yeah, and yesterday I ate something called what is chicken in there? Chicken? Huh? Ayam betutu. Ayam betutu. Yeah, I tried that yesterday. Spicy, but very, very delicious. And of course, ubi cilembu.
Ubi cilembu.
Why do you like ubi cilembu?
Huh?
Why do you like?
Because it's so good. So nice. It's so sweet. Now look, I've always liked it since I was young. You know. Even in Sweden, we always buy, you know, my kids, my family, always, like, since I was in Lebanon, you know. But when I came here, first time, and I tried it, I've never tasted sweet potato like the one here, you know. It's like, we always talk about sweet potato now, but it's fun, but it's really delicious, mashallah. I even, you know, everyone knows that I love it now, so I had a meet and greet session with some people earlier, and they brought me, like, a bag with the... with the ubi cilembu today.
Yeah? But the ubi cilembu not smells good.
It smells very good. I love it.
Ibarat pepatah buah jatuh tak jauh dari pohonnya, begitu pula Maher. Maher yang sudah cukup berpengalaman dalam bidang tarik suara lagu-lagu religi, memang menginginkan jika anaknya bisa mengikuti jejak karirnya sebagai penyanyi. Dan terkait kedatangannya ke Indonesia untuk turnya, Maher pun bakal berduet dengan sang putri.
As I mentioned before, you know, like as a parent, you know, as a father, my part is to try to do my best to raise them, to raise my kids, you know, in the best way, to teach them, you know, about values, to teach them about good manners, you know, about like making the right decisions. And then I just ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide them to make those right decisions, inshallah, in the future. This is what I can do. I can do only what I can do in this previous years, and then she makes the decisions in her life, inshallah, in the future. Hopefully she will make the right decision in whatever she chooses to do.
Cakep, ada gitu, religi, suaranya bagus. Ayah yang baik juga ingin mengajarkan nilai-nilai yang baik terhadap anaknya. Ah, luar biasa, dinantikan lagi deh ya kabar-kabar selanjutnya dari Maher. Karena ini Maher Zain tadi makanan favoritnya juga sama aku, sate, terus nasi goreng, terus ayam betutu. Kira-kira dia makan ayam betutu di mana ya, di Jakarta ya? Nanti kita cari tahu lagi ya. Oke, pemirsa, kayaknya 1 jam sudah nih saya menemani Anda. Terima kasih banyak sudah menyaksikan Insert pagi hari ini. Jangan lupa juga untuk menyaksikan Insert Update jam 11 dan Insert Siang pada pukul 1 siang nanti. Insert pagi akan selalu hadir untuk Anda dari hari Senin sampai hari Minggu, dari jam 7:30 sampai jam 7:30 hanya di Trans TV milik kita bersama. Selamat beraktivitas. Makan apa ya? Sarapan apa ya? Wah, lapar.